Night photography is a relatively slow process. There's no point in rushing, and if anything, it's better to slow down. You'll end up making better decisions. In Lightroom, I'm drawn to a lot of color contrast. I like to keep my shadows cool,